past in summer, you can see it fading fast. So you grab a piece of something that you think is gonna last. Well, you wouldn't even know a diamond if you held it in your hand. The things you think are precious, I can't understand. Are you reeling in the
yeast? Grizzly Long Cut Wintergreen, go get yourself some right now. What's up, boys? What's up, girls? Not much here. You guys should know who this is. If not, it would be the one, the only WWR Dippin' Wrestler 275 at ya. Stay tuned for this video. Alright, what's up, boys? Not much here. I'm back again. We've got some Grizzly Long Cut Wintergreen. Right there, hasn't been opened yet, so let's crack it open. This is another day, another video. So that means new Dipper of the Week. So go check him out once I say his name. Actually, we have two Dipper of the Weeks this weekend, so go check them both out. I've been waiting forever to make this video. Here's a pond, whatever you guys want to call it. Kind of dirty. My dog over there. I've been waiting forever to make this video. It's a nice day today. 65-70 I think it is today. I'm not sure. But it's really nice today. I'm enjoying the weather. Decided to make a video today. Yeah, pretty nice. Like I said, yeah, I'd recommend it, trying it. Oh crap, I have some sticker burrs on me. My dog is being kind of stupid right now. I don't know if there's any fish in here. I know there's some snapping turtles and whatnot. Make some turtle stew, which I've never tried, which I wouldn't mind. But yeah, anyways, Dipper of the Week, we need a drum roll here. Thank you very much. Goes to Grizzly Griffin 1. He's a great guy, check him out. He only has like 3 subscribers, I think. And my second Dipper of the Week goes to Grizzbear Green number 1. Their links will be in my sidebar over here. They don't have that many subscribers, so check them out. They will be on my website. So if you guys don't see their link in the sidebar wherever it's at, then go to my website and their picture and their links will be in the site, on the site, so go on there. I've been on there a few times, but on my site a couple of times this past week, but not much. I've been a little busy mowing this Thursday, so I'm pretty excited about that. Oh, did you guys see that? Well, fish just jumped up. What else do I want to say? Other shout outs. Outlaw, Grizzman 1 making great videos. Outlaw, Jack No Coke. Just everybody. Anyways, I guess I'm out. Peace, dip big, or go home and subscribe to them 2 Dipper of the Weeks. Anyways, I'm out. So peace and dip big and go home once again.